I'm creating this video so that I can share with you what the process was I used to take a Willett bourbon bottle, a 1.75 liter Willett bourbon bottle, and how I had to cut it down to finish it off to be able to accept coins and make a piggy bank out of it. Now the biggest question is on the Willett 1.75 bottle is how much of the top do you need to cut off to make it accept coins, because obviously the existing opening is not large enough to fit quarters into. And the answer is you need to cut 3 1/2 inches off the top of that bottle to where the cut line is that you see that I've made here to accept quarters. Once again, 3 1/2 inches down from the top to this cut line. And what I used was a Dremel tool, and we all know what a Dremel is, but this attachment to a Dremel makes it much easier to hang on to the cutting tool rather than just attaching the cutting tool directly to the Dremel. If you have this attachment hooked up to your Dremel, it makes it much easier to hang on to. Also, when you're cutting, if you can have a slow trickle of water over the cutting wheel, really aids in the cutting and keeps the heat down and gets the material out of the glass out of, out of the cut line, so that makes it go much smoother. So what tools did I use? I used a Dremel easy lock. It's a easy 545 diamond cutting wheel. I used that to make the initial cut. And then after that, I used a diamond point grinding tool, if you will, from Dremel. It's item 7144, and I use that to go around the outside edge of the cut line and also the inside edge of that cut line. After I used that diamond grinding wheel, or grinding tool, if you will, then I went to 800 grit wet dry sandpaper, then 1000, and then I finished it off with a Dialux buffing wheel, if you will, and then buffed the edges as much as I could to get it as clean as possible. The other thing that you're going to run into is the existing cork that's on the Willett stopper will not fit. It'll be very loose inside. So what I did is online on eBay, you can buy, people sell these, believe it or not, Patron corks. And I cut off the existing cork that was on this Willett stopper and glued on with epoxy glue this Patron cork, which fits very nicely into the bottle. So that's how I approached it, how I turned this Willett 1.75 into a piggy bank. Hope that helps you guys. Bye.